Hello, welcome Bali fam to my channel. Bali Acosta here, and kumusta pa ko yung lahat. By the way, we're here outdoors. I'm shooting outdoors, and nandito kami sa isa sa mga mountain resort here in Noy Matrang, Pitsanlo. So right now, by the way, kasama ko pala yung isa sa mga bigati na YouTuber dito sa Thailand. Kapitbahay ko lang, dito siya sa likod. Huwag niyong kalimutan yung ano niya, yung channel niya na si na Larico and Bus Box. Tama ba yan? Oh, Larico and Bus Box. I'm right now mag-product review tayo sa isa sa mga sikat na wireless microphone ngayon. Ngayon, we will do a product review about one of the premium wireless microphone in the business or in the industry right now. I'm using the Rode Wireless Go wireless microphone. It's a compact wireless microphone. So, ano siya, dalawa lang yung, isa lang yung receiver niya, tapos may transmitter. So this is best for camera, or you can also use it for your smartphone, for your blogging, for your interview, and a lot more. The Wireless Go mic is the world's smallest, most versatile wireless microphone system. So may clip-on mic siya, nakasama, and ang audio, broadcast audio na is 2.4 gigahertz. Digital signal to the on-camera receiver. Yung battery life niya is up to 7 hours of battery life from full charge. Tapos it's all in one mic and or lab belt pack. So ito yung box niya. Tapos ang kasama sa box, meron siyang maliit na pouch. Ganyan lang kaliit. So, papakita ko sa inyo. Ito. Look at my hands. So, it's just smaller than my palm. And may kasama siyang wind cover. Pwede mong tanggalin. Wind cover. Cover. So it's just comes with a clip on. So this is a clip on mic. So maganda yung materials niya, high quality. So ito yung charging port niya, USB-C cable. You can use a USB-C cable to charge. And then dalawa yung kasama niya na fur windshield. Isang receiver, isang transmitter, may dalawang fur windshield or wind cover, tapos yung audio jack or SC cable, and the pouch. And also it comes with a USB-C cable. So here in Thailand, if you will buy this one here in Thailand, it will cost, it cost 7,300. But if you can find a second hand which is still good, you can buy it as low as 3,000. 3,000 baht. So, yung friend ko, nakahanap siya ng second hand but still almost new. It cost him only 3,000 baht. So, hindi na masama, di ba? So, by the way, later on, I will show you the audio range of this Rode Wireless Go. Ngayon, subukan natin ang range test ng Rode Wireless Mic. So, right now, dito ako sa isang mountain resort in Noema Prang. Anong pangalan ng mountain resort? Pumpamuk Mountain Resort. Somewhere in Noema Prang, Phitsanulok. So, let's try na itry natin yung audio range niya. So, I'm standing 18 feet away from the camera, 7 feet away from the camera. So, kayo na maghusga kung maganda pa ba yung signal niya. 27 feet away. 2, 3, 27, 36 feet. I'm 36 feet away from the camera. By the way, hi to my wife and her beautiful cousin. The vloggers, they're also vloggers. Dudong and me. So, ipa-plug ko na yung mga YouTube channel. Dudong and me and Bantahera and Nathaniel and Natalia vlog. 45 feet away. So let's go up to 50 feet, let's see. 45 plus 54 feet away from the camera. So, dito na lang muna tayo. 54 feet away, so kayo na bahala kung okay pa ba yung signal ng mic, ng Rode mic.
Hi friends, andito ako ngayon sa lugar kung saan super ganda, ang daming punong kahoy. Diba? Dito lang to. Parang walang punong kahoy sa amin na sa Pinas. So andito tayo ngayon sa lugar kung saan binisita namin siya kasi sobrang init sa bahay. Kaya naghanap kami ng lugar na pwedeng papuntahan. Like parang kagaya nga nito, medyo mapuno. Kung nakikita nyo, sobrang daming puno niya ang lalaki. Kuya, ano ang tawag nito? Rubber tree. Kung saan parang ayan o, pinagkakakitaan na rin talaga nila kasi may mga dagta na siya. Yan yung mga products nila dito. So punta tayo sa loob kung ano ang nasa loob nitong resort na to. Naglakad lang ako mga kaibigan. Super walk. Inabot ng joke lang, nagsasakyan kami. Kuya, nasa ilang oras nga tayo?